following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Neo Osaka, Cyber Naomi. And from the internet, Antivirus Carmella. From the internet, Antivirus Tamina! The following contest is a handicap match. Making her way to the ring from Neo Osaka, Hacker Asuka. N14J4X, N15J4X, and N16J4X. Authority Megacorp Headquarters, Chairwoman Bliss. From Authority Megacorp Headquarters, Amexa Bliss! And here comes Natalya. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Product of the Hart Family Dungeon, carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment. Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Yeah, the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart. She's got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
The lady is here.
Sit up straight, Saxton.
Okay, I am.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
Some may say she has a bad attitude, but Lacey Evans is as tough as they come, both inside and out of the ring. She's a former Marine who spent 5 years as a military police officer with a special reaction team.
Lacey Evans is the real deal and a real lady.
Oh, here we go again. I don't deny what Lacey's done in her life outside of WWE or in that ring, but I just don't think I'll ever understand how cheap shots and currying favor with authority figures are anything resembling ladylike behavior.
You know what, Byron? You don't have to understand it. You don't even have to like it.
Neither do her opponents. They just have to...
Zelina means business.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, Zelina Vega!
You know, Zelina Vega has become so notable for bringing Andrade to the NXT title and main roster success. It's easy to forget that she has some impressive in-ring skills herself, too.
Vega has an uncanny in-ring IQ that served her client well, but you know there are a few in-ring secrets she saved for herself that we just may see tonight.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
and her opponents. First, from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by this stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You'd think they'd be used to it by now.
It's the Submission Magician.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler!
Baszler has run roughshod over the women's locker room in NXT since she signed in 2017. Since then, her goal has always been crystal clear. Dominate and decimate anyone who dares get in her path.
Yeah, she may be the most intimidating woman to ever step foot in NXT or WWE.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.